Red flags again flying inside City Hall as conflict of interest concerns continue to dog new Sacramento Mayor Kevin Johnson. The latest concerns involve the mayor's idea of seeking private money to pay city employees.
It raises some pretty serious questions.
KCRA 3 continues to follow new developments involving potential conflict of interest issues within the mayor's new staff.
Those concerns now have one city calling for legal advice and one local taxpayer watchdog raising some red flags. KCRA 3's Mike DeSell, live force outside City Hall, where new developments continue to unfold. Mike.
Hey, Golson, right now, city officials and city leaders, they are preparing for tonight's city council meeting here inside City Hall. And it is a meeting that is again going to shed a spotlight on the mayor and the issue of conflicts of interest. This latest conflict of interest concern is something the mayor says looks like a good idea.
We can do it. I think it'd be great.
But taxpayers are quick to react.
I think it's a bad idea.
The idea is that the mayor is currently looking at ways to raise private money to pay for more city staff in his office. But Common Cause, a nonprofit watchdog group, while applauding the mayor for thinking creatively, is warning that seeking private money for a city government job is an obvious red flag.
Whenever you have a private interest paying for a public expense, you run the risk that there's a conflict of interest that comes up.
Even local taxpayers see the potential conflict.
It's private funds paying for public services.
When you have private money involved, you have expectations from the source of that private money, and it can cause conflicts.
But when KCRA 3 asked the mayor if he saw any potential for conflict with this idea, this was his answer.
No.
The issue of conflict of interest so concerning that Councilmember Sandy Sheedy, a supporter of Johnson's during the campaign, is now asking the city's attorney to look into potential conflicts with the mayor's and the city's volunteers. As for that new idea, the mayor added this.
If it can't be done, it won't be done.
Now, this concern over the conflicts of interest issue is proving so great that the city has scheduled a workshop for February 5th for city officials to define exactly what a conflict of interest is. Edie Gulston.
Okay, looks like we've got a little light on you now. We did want to ask you if there are any formal investigations into these potential conflict of interest questions.
Well, at this point, what there is I can tell you real quickly, is that Councilmember Sandy Sheedy, she is asking for the city attorney to investigate the issue of these volunteers who are holding executive positions for the mayor and the city attorney. She is already compiling a separate report on the conflict of issue report. So this is an issue not going away anytime soon. Live at City Hall, I apologize for the light going out. I'm Mike DeSell, KCRA 3 Report.
Yeah, that's live TV. Thanks, Mike.